Oh, who is this kid? Alright, now watch it. Star's gonna bite you.
Come on, Star.
Come over here, girl.
Okay, go over there by your mom.
Who are you?
Now, if Star bites you this time, I can't blame him.
You're a ninja.
Mama, how about I pick up some other things for my ninja costume?
Hey, wait a second. How come I haven't seen you?
What do you mean?
How come I didn't detect you at all? I didn't even hear you.
I'm a ninja.
You're a ninja?
I mean, you never hear ninjas.
And what
they're
always
wandering around, looking at things and ninjaing around, and people never hear them. Because, I mean, they hide and they make trouble, and the little troublemakers walk around, and that's exactly what I'm doing. I just made some trouble in there.
You made some trouble?
I'm a ninja.
Are there good ninjas, though, or are they all, like, troublemaker ninjas?
Some of them are good ones, but I'm a bad one. And just to be honest, see you later, losers. The fly.
All right, show me how a ninja gets around.
How a ninja gets around is...
What happens if a ninja loses her cape?
Nothing. Well, ninjas don't even wear capes. But it just depends on
some
of them
do.
Wait, I'll put the glasses back on.
You're as agile as a cat.
Nope, I'm a ninja.
Okay. Show me how a ninja gets around again.
I'm gonna go scare them, so come on, let's show you how a ninja...
Go show grandma how you get around.
I'm gonna show you how a ninja gets
and
around,
go.
How to scare people and everything. Come on. Bye. Pickles.
See you later, losers.
See you later, losers.